Well, hey, it's Farmer Dan. I'm here on a kind of a cold, damp September day. You can see behind me what I've been doing is stacking wood. No, that's not the stack. That's the what I take the wood from to make a stack. But it's gotten me to thinking a little bit about preparing for winter. You know, there's something, I don't even know what the right word exactly, but it's just a natural feeling to be stocking up on the firewood and, you know, kind of thinking about the winter ahead. And it's been a great summer. But one thing to think about, and this is just kind of like goes back to the roots of us New Englanders, is stocking up on food. You know, in the olden days, not so long ago, we New Englanders didn't have supermarkets. We had to count on the harvest from the summer to get us through the winter. And a lot of our customers are doing just that. They're buying shares, or they're buying subscriptions, or they're buying our main box and kind of stocking up so that when it comes to January and February, there are no those 5 o'clock trips when it's snowing to Hannaford. They're terrible. I hate them. But if the meat's in your freezer and you've stocked up and you're kind of ready for the winter, well, you're prepared, just like, you know, stacking some wood here. So just kind of the mood of, 20th of September or so, thinking about the winter ahead and just being prepared, getting it ready at your house for your family and for that classic New England winter that we know is coming. Just a couple of thoughts.